It's very interesting. I always had considered myself a prayer warrior. But once I started digging into Miss Clara the way I had to for this film, I realized that I had only been scratching the surface.
Yeah.
And so many times we use prayer after the fact as opposed to a strategy, you know, preparing, protecting well ahead of time. So, and I guess it's because it seems to be something so simple, we don't realize just how powerful it is. But it is. It raises the dead. It moves mountains. It saves the lost.